just got through setting up one of our other cameras. One of our trails leads through the thick stuff here. You can see I just put a camera right there. This is the place we used to film on. I'm starting to branch out now that the spring is coming, and looking forward to seeing some of the newborns, especially the fawns. And we're hoping for some big action here in the next 2 weeks, heading up into June. So stay tuned. Don't forget, you can watch Whitetail Deer and More at RCJMF on YouTube. Check us out. Thank you. May 19th, 1:30 in the afternoon. I just set up another camera. Here's one of our narrow trails we put the cameras on. And you can see it's real thick on both sides. And I'll kind of give you a bird's eye view walking down the trail. Here's the camera. It's about 20 yards away from me right now. But we're gonna see if we can get any shots here. Right by that trail, there's also a crossing trail going to the south and to the northwest. So this it should be interesting. We've had a camera here before. We had good luck. So I'm gonna give it a try again.